the dread killer that is Christianity, which is forecast to kill as many as 100 million people in Africa before the end of this decade.